What's up, you guys? This is One Classic Gamer here. Welcome back to some more Uncharted The Lost Legacy, and I'm actually going to try and beat the game in this video. So, here we go. I feel like we're actually pretty damn close to the end of this game, honestly, so let's go. Let's do this. Alright, so last time we put the disc in the thing. Huh.
Nothing over here.
So what?
It better not be stolen.
Has this, like, activated a puzzle or something?
Parashurama and Ganesh? Shiva and Parashurama? What now?
Wait, what did that do? Did that do anything, or...? Huh. Maybe that messed with this.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Oh, okay. It's one of these. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like these freaking dino puzzles! Alright.
You're testing my patience!
This is not right at all, I don't think. No, that's right. Yeah, it's this part right here that's not right. That's the part that's right. There we go. There we go. This'll do it, right here.
Wait a minute. He's yielding. Thanks.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Quiet!
Quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
Wait. Okay, so... his arms like that. And then...
what are you doing?
Shut up and watch. Yielded.
What the fuck? Oh wait, what position is he in? I don't... oh my god, dude, like... what? Whoa, what the fuck?
Huh? Are you alright?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
There it is.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Mm-hmm. Frick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
Get out!
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
Yay!
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, don't do me!
Coming!
Come on, come on!
Ladies first!
Chloe's here, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath!
No!
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
I think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
Yeah, I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking. More walking.
So all that time in Asov's care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Hmm. Well, Sam's in the adventure with us now. Which is cool. I like Sam.
Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern.
It's circling.
I wonder how...
Let's try to keep it that way.
No, Nadine.
We're not on a first-name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov, too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean, I can't stand it when people tread on incessantly.
Yeah, you're all right.
There it is. I wonder how much more of this game actually there is. See, I figured, like, when I started off, like, I figured where this video started, I figured there was maybe, like, an hour or so of the game left, but now that we're in this part of the game...
This way. Copy that.
There might be a couple hours. Who knows?
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help. No problem.
Go.
Go ahead. Look, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Go! Oh no! No!
Oh, yes! Ha ha! Holy shit!
Chloe! You there?
It's okay. I'm okay. I'm right behind you.
What?
Oh, that was close. Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that. Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade, and save us all.
Nadine, you never change. Is there gonna be another? I'm wondering if there's gonna be a train sequence.
Dad, where are you?
Like Uncharted 2. Because if there is, that'd be really cool.
Oh, hey, look, you're back.
Minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump.
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try. Sit tight, Sam. We'll get you across.
What about this thing?
Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, I'm choking. I never joke about anything.
You know, One of you could have just let me borrow your own, but... here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Sam.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I didn't do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Why are you too kind?
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Yep, please. Because you two are like children.
Sam, see your way forward?
Sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Where am I going? Alright, this way. What the fuck? Oh! I think I'm actually climbing on this. Alright. Wait! There we go.
Little precarious.
There we go. Oh, God.
Shit. Oh. Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Oh,
come on. Hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, out.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Sure. Leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
Whoa!
There's a cave up there. I'll cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Treasure!
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Let's go.
I'm an expert at finding treasure. Actually, no, I'm not. This thing I have is kind of a cheat code.
Okay.
Wait, cheat code? I just realized no one uses freaking cheat codes anymore. Really? I don't know.
What is this?
Lot?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
men. Hey, Sam.
Saying...
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Whoa! Damn!
This one's dead!
Oh!
Did you like my improvisation? Yeah! Don't stop for you!
It's all over!
Go. Fuck you guys. I'm about to just... How'd you like that, huh? Huh? But you didn't like that at all.
Reinforcements inbound! Here we go.
My ears are itchy. No, my ears, both ears are itchy. No! What the f- you fucking dumbass. Fucking. Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Oh my god, fuck you!
Impressed. Okay, I think this is the last of them.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on, no way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming.
Go, go, go!
Fraser, you go first.
Thanks. Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Oh no!
Oh, come on! Whoa!
Go!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, shit! Trip really necessary. Okay. Now then.
Ooh, a picture.
Nearly to the rail yard.
What does it look like? Nice.
God, Ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Wait.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay, come on up.
Treasure. Found the treasure.
That doesn't sound good!
It's buckling!
No!
Run, quickly!
Get up here! Go, go, go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it!
Go!
Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us off talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline would have taken money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it.
It's true.
Push! What are you doing, Nadine? What are you doing? Oh, shut up, people. I'm guessing we're gonna have to change the direction of this. So, that.
Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Go! Oh.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted to.
Nah, it's already
got it. Oh!
I didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
No! No good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Go!
Have you ever noticed?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great. Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam? Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming!
Where is this treasure at? Is it up on the ceiling? Maybe I can shoot it down. No, I'm looking for this treasure. I can't find it.
Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
Oh, wait, but we can use our grappling hooks. Right?
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
That's a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
Help me out, Nadine.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
All right.
Let's go.
Come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, I can't do that.
There is the treasure. How close am I with the treasures? Oh, we're getting close to the end of the game. I can feel it.
Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Yes, you did.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
Oh, hey, wait, hold up. There's a treasure nearby. No, it's not over here. It's probably up. Where is this treasure at? Actually, I think I know where it might be. Down here! Ooh! Yay, I am so smart. Jumping into the window? I guess we are.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Sov with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know how he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Set things off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk. Yeah. Us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Whoa. Okay, I kind of just rushed in here. I was wondering, like, where are all the enemies at? And here they are. Alright, man. I'm gonna come get this guy right here. Oh, bad idea!
Get down! Stop
man of guns!
I'm going!
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Fuck! Shooting at me. Oh god. Chopper.
Yes!
Ah, son of a bitch!
Incoming reinforcements! We're not in the clear yet! Damn it.
Damn, where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are the reinforcements at? Oh, there they are, there they are. Holy fuck. Fucking A. Alright, this is perfect, this is perfect. Who the hell is firing at us? I'm assuming it's the helicopter. Yep. It's the helicopter. Fuck. Run, 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 run! Ooh, there's a box right there. Okay. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry! Why did I think this had, like, freaking amazing ass range?
Fraser! I bet you can hook our rocks onto the helicopter!
You think that's safe?
Oh, God.
Got it! Get to the door!
Go, 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 go! Go, go, go!
Here we go! Ready?
Ready!
Hey.
Oh, hi!
Hey. Oh, my God! Holy shit!
Shut!
What have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jesus, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cat.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Saab traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away.
I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
Look, this isn't my car.
This is epic as hell.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit!
Run them off the road! Out of my way!
You and me, buddy, just get
Jack someone else's car!
Above one!
Damn it! Get out of here, little shits.
Don't you worry!
I got it!
Go!
Go get it, ladies! Oh, shit!
Here we got another...
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk.
And we got another train sequence.
Catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Treasure! Oh my god, I can't believe we're actually going through it. Another train sequence here. The train was like my favorite part of Uncharted 2, man. And we're doing it again here. This is crazy.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep.
Let's try the other side.
Nope.
Whoa, easy now.
There's a treasure. What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh
okay,
shit!
Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh shit! Company's here!
Assault guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Okay.
Men, down over here!
Drop yourself!
Spread out and find them!
Alright. Go! Holy shit!
Anyone.
He's wasting on this. I should go onto
the track right now.
Bro, do you see this? I'm like so. I'm doing some epic shit here. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Hurry! Oh, that was fun. Oh no.
What are you finding?
Fuck, we're probably gonna be compromised here. Oh god! Get out of the way!
I'm coming for you.
Incoming! Hold on the circles!
You cannot take the
shit
now!
We're not in the clear yet! Keep going! We have to get to the engine!
Oh my god.
4x4's inbound! You got any good news? No! Thought I'd ask! Good shot!
Back off, man!
Something.
Put that down.
again!
Shit! We need to go around!
Oh my god!
Tommy, what's up?
Oh, I'm dead. What the fuck? She like jumped up and being like,
"What idea was this? Yours! Trading the Tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a sod months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there.
Where's this treasure at? Oh, it's right there. I see it. I see it. Oh, no. How do I get to that? Damn it. I know how to get to it. I have to shimmy to get to it from here. I know I'm wasting time. I'm wasting time, but I want to get this treasure. Is that the last one? Let me see. Yep, that's the last one. Which means we're close. Alright, here we go.
Won't budge. Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy!
Go! I got it! Okay! Your turn!
Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, alright.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
Alright, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
Okay. That's definitely the engine.
No.
No.
No, no, no.
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
I would never do this in real life. Fuck this.
Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
We're in trouble now!
Need a ride.
Oh shit, Nadine! Go! Just go! Stop, damn it!
No!
You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Oh my god! This is really intense. This finale is insane. Ah, damn it. Why? Really, dude? Your driving sucks.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! I'm tripped!
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it!
Go, go, go! Sam! Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train! We have to flip the switch!
Go!
We don't have time for this!
Take that gadget! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer! That's it! We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch!
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
No!
That's it!
Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait.
We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
Alright, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him at bay.
Okay.
It just keeps going, man! This finale just keeps going. It's so crazy, but awesome.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit.
Oh my god. Oh! That wasn't what I was trying to do. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. Did you really just do that? You fucking dumbass.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Maybe I can jump to it. Piss, where's a ramp when you need one?
Right here. Come on.
If that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Go, go, go!
Oh god!
Oh shit!
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done.
Oh god!
Fight me!
Get him!
Damn.
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Nice try! Okay, come on! Thought you were supposed to be good, Assault.
Damn!
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
No!
Finish this. Strong!
I suck at dodging attacks, man.
I kill you. I bring you.
What the fuck?
Don't fight. You should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
Conscience.
Oh, God! What the fuck?! Oh, my God!
Now you have a conscience! Who could have done it?
Slow it down!
Together!
Gotta get up! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
Oh my God!
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their sheep. I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win.
Oh shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
You piece of shit!
Fuck you!
You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Damn!
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Run!
Come on!
Oh my God!
Climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God! Oh, it's all muscle. That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow! Okay. Jesus.
Well, a cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much, what do you think that we're going to get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow. Hmm.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious. Guns close
doors to the system. Alright, there you go. Well, there you go. Uncharted the Lost Legacy. Really good fucking game. For real, like seriously, man. Enjoy the show. That fucking finale was insane. Jesus. That finale was I died fucking like 10 times. In that entire finale, bro, for real. I'm tired as fuck. It's like 12 o'clock right now. I died like fucking 10, 15 times in that finale. That was insane. I'm about to edit the shit out of that. But anyways, man, this game has been crazy. I really enjoyed playing this game. I mean, I beat it in a couple of days, but I really enjoyed this game a lot. I like all these cartoons here. Look at all these cartoons, oh my god, are you serious?
Mm-hmm. I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great, it really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Man, I want freaking pizza right now. Jesus. Oh, why didn't they have to show that? Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome. Eric Baldwin, what the fuck? That guy sounds familiar. Hold up a second. I need to look this up right now. Hold on a second. Is he fucking brothers? Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, I thought he would be brothers with like Alec Baldwin, but I guess he's not. I literally just looked this up right now. Anyways, wow, a good fucking game. I mean, if any of you guys really like any of you guys like Uncharted 4, I highly recommend you go out and buy this game right now, because this game was worth the price. Of course, I'm going to have to edit through about, I don't know how many videos this is. Probably like, let me see. The one recording session I had, first one's been like 3 videos. This is like a 10-part playthrough, so I'm going to have to edit through about 7 videos. So, not too bad. But, once I'm done with the editing, I'm going to do the collectible video for this. I did really good with the collectibles towards the end of this game. Like, I started collecting a lot of treasures and shit. And this finale is going to be very long. I'm going to have to really edit the shit out of this finale, because, man, that fucking, like, that entire train chase sequence was crazy. Like, Jesus. It was crazy. Really good fucking game. Great spin-off game. I still don't think it's not as good as Uncharted 4, in my opinion, but still, amazing spin-off. Like, I want to see more games like this. I want to see more stuff in the Uncharted universe, and I think they're definitely going to... I've heard that Uncharted is not done. You know, we could still see more. We're still going to see, you know, the possibility of still seeing more games like this. And this worked so well that, like, I want to see him do it again. So, maybe do something with Sam. Who knows? But yeah, really good fucking game. I don't know. That's all I can really say. I mean, if I had to rate it, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. The graphics are good, the gameplay's good, the story's really good, the dialogue's good. I mean, Naughty Dog, they're the masters at making games. Can I skip these cutscenes, these credits? I don't know. I was gonna skip them, because I don't know if there's anything, like, after the credits. But if there isn't, you know, then basically I'm just gonna let the credits play now. And if there's anything after the credits, then you guys will see that, and then I'll end the video then. But yeah, this is pretty much it for the playthrough. So if you guys enjoyed this playthrough, please comment and subscribe. I definitely enjoyed playing through this game a lot. So yeah, if you enjoyed, please comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next playthrough. Peace. Thank you.